Sometimes the beauty of a place is best described by the feelings it invokes in the beholder. Fun, endearing, mystifying, awe-inspiring are but a few words that express the range of emotions associated with the beauty of Tanawan, a city that is home to scenic nature's beauty, attractive investment opportunities, rich culture and superb adventure, and vigorous industrialization. The natural wealth of its land and the dynamism and resourcefulness of its people paved the way to competitiveness, bringing the city to the crest of progress and advancement. The city was a buzz as it held the second parade of lights. The mood was festive throughout the city. It was also the celebration of the 14th year of the cityhood of Tanawan.
How did you come up with this kind of event?
Well, trying to live up to our brand, no? That's, Tanawan, the city of colors, dinagdagan natin ang lights para maging makita lalo yung kinang at saka yung kulay ng ating bayan.
Is it open, Mayor, sa lahat ng mga taga-Tanawan lang or pwede ang ibang taga, ibang lugar?
Well, we invite, as a matter of fact, marami kami na-invite na hindi taga-Tanawan. No? Mm-hmm. Kahit ngayon sa association ng mga councilors, no? Magpa-participate sila yung sa yung ating provincial officials, they are coming over. At saka meron ilang bayan na nagpa-participate. Kasama na meron silang floats na ipaparada. Bawat participant ay kanya-kanya ng team. Sa kanilang mga floats na isasali, ay kanya-kanya sila ng concept. Kung ano ang gusto nila, tatama rin sa kanilang type ng business, no? Yun ang kanilang gagawin.
Ilan ang magpa-participate ngayon?
32, actually. 32.
So ano po ang difference ng City of Lights before sa ngayon?
Well, of course, makikita natin yung sa appearance pa lang, physical appearance. Makikita yung karagdagang mga kulay. Lahat ng mga establishments dito, ni-request natin na magkaroon ng kulay, yung kanilang mga structures, ay ginawa. Nagkaroon ng kaganapan. Marami dyan na iba-iba ang kulay ng kanilang mga structures na tumugon doon sa aming panawagan na sana iligyan nila ng kulay yung mga building nila. Nag-respond naman.
How about the prices nyo?
Ang prices, konti lang naman. As a matter of fact, mas malalaki ang gastos ng mga nagpagawa ng float. So, ang first price namin is 150,000 lang. Eh, no?
Wow.
Second price is 110. 100,000 yung third, at saka yung fourth, yung consolation, 15,000 lahat ng mga sumali, no? Ay binibigyan din namin na kahit na kaunti, mga 15,000 each, no? Okay. Para naman makabawi-bawi sila sa gastos nila.
Tingin niyo, Mayor, paano to mas makakatulong pa sa pagpapaganda ng Tanawan City?
Well, makakatulong in such a way na mayroong attraction, no? Napupuntahan yung mga taga-ibang lugar, especially yung mga nakaalam na meron na dito noong last year, sila ibabalik at makita naman yung bayan ng Tanawan para makita yung pagbabago. Kung ano yung nagkaroon, yung transformation ng bayan.
We participated in the Cityhood Parade of Light of Tanawan because it deems necessary to participate. So our theme for the parade is to promote the latest educational innovation of our school.
This is my second time joining the Parade of Light, sponsored by our good mayor, Mayor Antonio B. Halili. The motive of our is a helicopter because I work and at the same time we services at the airport terminal. I joined this parade of light to promote the tourism industry of our city, which is the city of Tandawan.
This is our second time na tumali kami sa Parade of Lights. For the first time, kami ay naka-third place last year. And now, nagpupilit ulit kami sumali kasi actually, kami Night of Columbus ay sumasama sa mga ganito klaseng mga okasyon.
You're all invited, especially those Tanawenos in the States, sa iba't ibang lugar, outside of Tanawan, nasa abroad. Inaanyayahan pa yan na manood tayo dito. Pagdating nyo dito, let's say nagbagong balikbayan kayo, taon nyo na ng March. Normally kasi tinataw natin ito sa Cityhood, yung foundation ng Tanawan City. At sana nandito kayo, pati yung mga hindi taga Batangas, yung mga taga ibang lugar, para makakita kayo ng event na naiiba. Saksihan po natin kung gaano kaganda. At mamamangha kayo. First year namin na ginawa ito. Napakaganda, maraming nanood. At inaasahan namin mas maraming taong nanood niya.
So every year na po ito, Mayor?
Every year ito, every year.